go here. I'm gonna go here. That and then I close YouTube. And then alright, new link in general. That should work.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, cool.
That was strange. I just heard the disconnection sound, but like...
You disappeared for a bit.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh, then I don't have much confidence in stream staying up, but... We'll see. So yeah, we're looking at those things' butts in the loading screen there.
Oh! Fun butts.
Yeah, they're called Higgledies. And the Higgledies make like Higgledy sounds.
Here
like
goes nothing!
Even higher pitch. Yes and no. So, when you're in overworld like this, combat is like that. But when you're in a dungeon, it just like you can just run up and start attacking the enemies. It's kind of weird. So when it's chibi form like this, though, yeah, it's more like Tails, and like you'll hit an enemy and it'll put you in a counter.
I'll do my best.
All those little cute things for the Higgledies. So the combat's pretty interesting. You can have like three melee weapons and a ranged weapon equipped at all times, and you can just like switch between the melee weapons at will. And then like the melee weapons build up like kind of like a power or something, I guess. And when they're, you can use it before, but the idea is to like let a weapon reach 100%, then you can switch to it and use one of your special moves. And like it'll like, you like use that special move to the like its max advantage. So what's funny is how you saw me just basically like wipe two mobs right in a row. It's because I had two of my weapons at 100% and I just started the fight by using that. It was just like, okay, you're all melted now. Alright, let's go save this girl. Oh, no new comments on Leafbook. is something I painted on a journey through the rolling hills. I can still feel the gentle breeze on my face, the beauty of the landscape. It was just so peaceful. It's hard to believe that Ding Dong Dell was in the middle of a coup at the time. Yeah, you get like basically like an iPhone, and there's something called Leafbook, which is more like Instagram than it is Facebook. People are posting like pictures with like a little blurb, and then like you can like scroll down and read people's comments. Another Higglety friend. Oh, I got a little purple one. It's got a funky hairdo.
What are the point of... What do they do?
I like Pikmins, and you can, like, because the fights have been kind of easy right now, I haven't used them, but, like, the white guys, I can run up to them, and they'll, like, turn into a cannon and start firing at enemies. Wait, can I have four of them equipped at once, or three of them? Okay, yeah, I can have four of them equipped at once. So I can have Tove the Tenebrous. Like other names, Runcible the Righteous, Whiff Waff the Wafty. That one's my favorite, Whiff Waff the Wafty. Filgree the Flighty, and Tove the Tenebrous. So I could play as the boy, but I want to play as President Ponytail.
Evan!
Ooh, a boss.
And what brings you here?
Oh wait, he's talking to me first.
For me.
Leave this place.
Excuse me!
Here goes nothing!
Oh shit, he's calling Mars. His ass.
Wow, he's nearly dead. Oh, now he's dead.
Phew, we did it. Just.
I totally kicked his ass, said Roland. There were no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Except for his butt.
Give
getting a kicking.
Give him a smackdown. I mean, I know you're the king and all, but I'm taking the better gear. Deal with it. I wish I could wear my suit instead of this, though. I mean, this looks pretty cool, but I want to wear that dope suit.
Tani!
Careful!
It's you! The little... little boy! alright, keep your hair on! Evan! My name is Evan!
Oh yeah, I was right too. He is the product of offspring of crossbreeding.
And I'm Roland.
Roland straight up asks him like why he has cat ears.
Well,
and he's just
thanks
like, oh
for
yeah,
coming
my
to the
mom
rescue.
Was a cat person.
I didn't have either of you down as the reckless type, but you must be to have come here. Speaking of which, why didn't that grizzled old coward Batu come and get me himself?
We made an agreement. In return for securing your freedom, he promised to grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
Really? He said that? Ha! I knew it! I knew he'd take a shine to you! You've got that same twinkle in your eye!
I most certainly do not!
You most certainly do too! It's like you can both see something. Something no one else can. Hey everyone, I'm home!
Tani! Back!
Back!
She's back!
You're coming back!
Back, you say? So she is.
Back safe and sound, boss. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sky Captain just like face palming behind, like, oh my god.
Yeah.
the shiny.
Good lad! Now listen here.
Those bird flying things are very castle in the sky.
Hi! They're weird.
Have you seen that Ghibli movie?
Wow.
No.
All right.
That it's a tie between that and Porco Rosso for the best one, in my opinion.
Hmm.
And then, like, Kiki's Delivery Service. Just pack in a small bowl. Aw, damn, you know what? Yeah, damn. Your character was supposed to be claustrophobic, right?
Yeah.
You should have started to lose your shit, like, the minute we woke up in the game.
He was being very, very... I'm trying not to lose my thing, my stuff. But yeah, I should have done that. That would have been funny.
Start like making bird noises and flapping everywhere. I understand why it miffed Sven so much that I could turn into a wolf at the beginning, too. Because, like, he was really trying to gimp us for that dungeon. And I was just like, oh yeah, I can be a wolf at least. Just packing a small bowl. Oh yeah, I need to remember to tell Riku to get stoked. Looks like I'm finally getting a PlayStation this year.
Oh.
Spider-Man comes out at the beginning of September.
Oh yeah.
And there's actually no way that game's coming to PC, so that alone is like, well, guess PlayStation, because I really want to play Spidey-Man. I want to be the web-slinger. And then, yeah, Red Dead Redemption comes out in October, too, and I don't know, that might come to PC. Maybe. And I'd probably buy it again when it came to PC if you guys, if like some of you guys ended up getting it, but like, I don't know. I'd like to hope that it came to PC, because Rockstar does a really good job with their PC ports, but we still don't have Red Dead Redemption 1 on PC, which is slightly concerning. They've ported every Grand Theft Auto game, but no Red Dead, which is sad, because I like Red Dead more than Grand Theft Auto. I like me cowboy shits. Ooh, we're going into a dungeon, the Cradle of Light. Shit's about to go down, probably. Alone, so I'll be like, here, dude, you take the really good swords. Go give them hell. Alright, there we go. The voice of the statue is just like shouting at me. Tile puzzles, okay. Let's go. Great, it has like Jeopardy music in the background. Fuck me. It's about a time the world was ruled over by an evil dragon possessed of terrible power. A little boy from a little village determined to rid the world of this dragon's misery and bring happiness back to all set up to feed the beast. Has touched the magic wand handed down by the people of a village stirred to life. He's granted the power of sorcery, drop both. Fairy came to the boy and befriended him. Can I read it again? Okay, so boy, magic wand, fairy. Is that the fairy? I think that's the fairy. I don't... I think I did this wrong already. But I restart. That's still fucked. No, I don't. I do not know. Oh, so that's where you finish. Okay, I get it. Never mind, I thought I had to make it to the door at the end, so I could have gone that way. Now I actually fully get it. Oh, I still did it wrong. I say I get it, then I do the puzzle wrong.
Oh.
Okay. This time. This time is the time. I'm feeling it this time. See? Okay. Done. I thought I was doing it right. This told me to go fuck myself, so... I don't know if it's facing the right way. Yes, I did it. Alright. I did the puzzle.
Yes!
This one looks like an even bigger maze. Okay. Harpist, Pistolier, Wizard Boy, Monsters. Harpist, Pistolier, Wizard Boy, Monsters. So there's a harp there. It's a pistol there. It's a wizard. There, they all look like boys. Is that the wizard? I think that's the monster. Up a few times. That's the harpist. This is the pistolier. I say that's the wizard. Did it. First try.
Yes!
And if this is all you need to do to become a king is do some mazes, then I would be like king of the universe. Okay, this is starting to look more complex here, though. wizard, Stalia Harpus soldier, fairy boy. Wizard, Stalia Harpus soldier boy. Oh shit, wizard, Pistolier, Harpist, soldier, fairy boy. I can even do a top-down view. Oh, and I can re-reset. Thank you. way to the first, I think. Maybe that way. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, I did so well right at the end.